And they have to feel pretty good so far about how they've started this one defensively.
Agumake off the dime from Gray, and Parker there for the follow. Parker sort of awkwardly gets it over to Ruffin Pratt, who rattles in a three. In and out. Here is Parker. This is what she can do. Take it coast to coast. She does. That's outstanding inside, Holly, and you could see that Chelsea Gray has taken that confidence and run with it, calling her. LA has played well with Wiese on the floor. Parker, nice delivery, and Nneka Agumake finishes.
Early start, I like it. So what do you see here defensively by Seattle? They trap Chelsea Gray on the on-ball screen.
Up to 9 points now for Lloyd. Parker sees the look inside to Nneka and finds her for two. Gray's defender falls. Her three is good. Alicia Clark very upset there wasn't an illegal screen call. A chance at transition. Parker finds Wiese. She's dangerous. Can't hit. Another offensive rebound, and then Gray finds Parker for two. Parker through the lane, lays it in.